Hello guys, this is Beamus here, and I want to make this really quick. SGTA had an interview some time ago, and it now has been featured in the WoT Launcher and on the front page. The link for the total interview is in the description, so go ahead and check it out.